is time. Hello everyone, welcome back to Elden Ring. Last time, we continued on the snow path and we made it up to the giant's gravehouse. And yeah, obviously I'm going to explain here, but yeah, I don't really know what to do. That's kind of not close to the story, because we're getting closer to the story. I'm interested in what's going to happen next. Once we get close to this earth tree and whatnot. So yeah, I don't exactly know what is the next move here. So that's kind of why I've just been going ahead to do the story. Anyways, I grinded a bit and whatnot, and I think it'll be the last time for us to grind. I also have Morgott's Great Room and whatnot. Yeah, we'll start doing all this stuff once I see what happens up to this point. Anyways, make sure to grind some stuff for dexterity so that I could have it good to go for, I think, the rest of the story. And I'll put more into it. These things are fighting. But yet, I don't know why. Are you fucking serious? I'm getting faded right now. By Okina. Apparently this was a person at the Radon Festival. What is that? Sir? Sir. Man? What are you using that has that much range? God, that's so much. What is that thing? Try to pierce him in his ass. What the fuck? Thank God for my sake. Thank God for my Estus Flask. That's some bullshit. Holy shit. What was in in your hands, dude. The Rivers of Blood. Okay, I've heard of this thing. What the fuck is this? Better check it out. Thank God I have a lot of health. And this is looking like a goodie. You know what this is, boys and girls. Sacred Tear. So now we got a plus 12. In terms of golden seeds, I don't know. I don't even know. Like, no. But now we're at plus 12. We have 11 essences, so that might be good. For the rest of this game. Well, let me check out this katana. Rivers of Blood. Oh wow, I'm gonna need one more level to actually kind of use it. Rivers of Blood. Interesting. I guess it's a point, so. It's this thing, I guess, has something. But I heard of this thing was busted. Even though I already got the Eleonora's Pull Play. I'll see what that is, I guess. I don't know. I will have to eventually look for Somber Smithing Stones. Just as of late, I've been using this blade. And I also need to go for... Oh, what is that? No, I rested to it. Pretty sure. Did I stream to? I mean, not stream, but... Are you fucking kidding me? This is the worst thing ever. It has never had this problem till now. Dude, I am just... Okay, I'll be back. Alright, we're back. Yeah. We should still have Rivers of Blood on this, right? Yeah. Yeah, I'm now rank 122, so I think that's good. Yeah. I will eventually fucking get the tools I need to upgrade this sword again. Alright, I just need more smithing stones. Yeah. That's gonna be a little... Anyways, let's check what that thing up there is. Looks like it's for an Ash of War, though. Though it could be a smithing stone. Let me just read this. Seek up in the pickle. Okay. Didn't expect comfort. I didn't expect it either. No. I'll be that guy to say. I didn't expect it either. Anyways, Rivers of Blood. I heard this thing was busted, so yeah. That's fun. I did hear he got a little stealth nerf, but I guess it's... Getting close. Anyways, I have 20k souls. That's a bit much, don't you think? Why do I feel like though something's waiting here? Something destined. Something doesn't. Ooh, yeah. This was what I was waiting for. No. Run. Run. Run away. Two fucking more. Huh? That's where I gotta go. So the birds and the big creatures are fighting. There is something waiting here. Let me read the message. Be wary of strong foe. Try horseback battle. Oh boy. Don't freeze. Okay. Get it out first. Oh, yeah. That's definitely something. It looks like he's got a hat. You saw me. Fire giant. Oh boy. Oh lordy. Jesus, you be... He rolls. Looks like a giant turtle shell. Luckily, I'm a good dodger. Oh boy. I was aware that was a breach. Did he just heal up? I feel like he healed up. He just has a big fucking amount of health, that's what he has. Run. Ah, that's how he works. You have to do it. Here you are. Oh boy. That's a big ball of fire. So I had to break the shackles. This is actually a really cool fight though. I like this fight. Devin seems like the type people would, I guess, not like as much because it would probably take them a while, but this boss is definitely one that would take a while. Oh, buddy boy. This fireball of doom is quite much. Because it simply runs away, and it simply chases me, and I can't do any damage. Oh, he was ready. beggars, dude. I don't wanna put that. I don't wanna put that foot down. Oh, we wanna run. We wanna run. Oh, he sent another one of those? I didn't know. That hurt. It's really not me that I'm honestly worried about, it's more like my horse, because my horse is going to be my designated runaway from the big guy kind of deal. That move right there is an atrocity. He killed my horse. That move does have slow startup. Size that one. I struggle to dodge it. Did he get stuck on a bridge? Happening. All right, well. Two. We should just try to get to the second phase, maybe. See what have to. Whoa, buddy, whoa, 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 whoa. I'm gonna have this real quick. I didn't see that coming. Okay. get too much over here. I was trying to. God, this fight takes a while, does it? I have a feeling this will take a while, so I'll try Mimic maybe? Maybe?
Yeah?
Why is that move? Oh, runes. Yeah, I should cut those. Craft the runes. So that one's, in fact, not a... It's not a chain of sight. Seriously gonna light it on fire? Got here. Fucked up. Okay. Okay, that's some BS. Okay then. I died. I died. Like some sort of bug. Never heard. You definitely fucking saw it. We'll try it without me real quick. So I think we'll have the strats on. So I didn't get fucked. I could have outrun that. What is getting my horse so bad? Huh? Huh? Oh, I'm dead. Because he got stuck in that spot, I what? Alright, we'll continue on in the next episode. We'll continue on the next episode of Elden Ring 1. Boss doesn't do ridiculous stuff to me. Thank you so much for coming by, and that's all the day about me. We'll catch up with the fire giant, see what we could do. Peace, peeps.